Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Just like my previous videos, I'm going to quickly showcase my Gunlancer setup that was used for his normal Valtan clear. This was recorded after the clear, but everything is exactly the same as during the run. To start, this is my character profile page. Similar to my other characters, each item has at least one level 3 tripod, with some level 1s and 2s for the rest. These are my engravings. At the time, I splurged a little extra on my Gunlancer to min-max his engravings. I have Grudge, Kirstall, Barricade, and Adrenaline at level 3, with combat readiness at level 1. When I eventually swap to relic accessories, I'm probably going to add in Hitmaster over Stabilize status as the 5th engraving. These are my gems. They're definitely lacking since I've been funneling my gems to my main, but I've been slowly working on them and replacing the level 3s with level 5s. And this is my card set. Overall, I enjoy my Gunlancer and always find it amusing how tanky he is while dealing really good damage. As y'all can tell, I'm playing a variation of the Blue Lancer build that maximizes DPS while trading off some of their supportive options. Somewhere down the road, I want to eventually try the Red Lancer build as well before I fully commit to a build when Ancient Gear comes out. This run was a pug run that was done on the first week, so for a majority of the people on the run, it was their first clear. After the lobby was made, we got into a public Discord for comms and was able to clear in about 3.5 hours. Something I do want to mention is that for Gate 1, I forgot to switch my dash upper fire to Nerlassia's energy and was planning to do it the next run, but we ended up clearing that run so I low-key griefed a little. Hopefully this intro was useful for some people, and hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Yeah, because he keeps doing it before 15, so...
Yeah. Yeah, probably 20. That was probably just be safe. Again.
Or we're gonna just wanna keep red bot?
Yeah, keep red bot.
Alright. So blue top?
Yeah, blue top, blue top.
Why is he invincible?
I'm not sure on the wrong one.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Yeah, I countered that last time too. That was the first time I ever encountered that.
Holy shit. I thought I had a go- I swear to god I had it, dude. Maybe it was some other buff that... Oh, I think it was a pally buff.
I think the icon.
There's too many people down in red. There's like only one person up in blue.
Yeah.
Oh, you fought, okay.
Alright.
Oh shit.
There's like... There was like seven down in red.
I got you. He's doing orbs.
Alright, go, 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 go. Wait, I think he... I guess we're good. Never mind.
He's like the opposite color. Okay.
Alright. Top.
Poison soon. Poison.
Why is he staying in this corner?
Oh shit, not... Oh man. Oh my god.
Move red down. He's ready up here.
Yeah, I've been down. I don't know why it's not following me. Help me.
All right. Oh, wait. Should we stop DPS now?
Yeah, we should.
Others.
I'm here, team one. While we wait.
You.
Oh, one of us are dead.
Okay.
I think we're good now.
Yeah, we can DPS now. Go south after the orbs. After stacking.
Is he not doing it? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Go.
Big AOEs, go south to be safe.
Yeah, right here.
There's gonna be a pizza pattern now, watch it.
Yeah. Nice. We're good. Call out if you get feared, I think. It's gonna pop. He's gonna fear someone real quick, real soon.
Is it me? It's me.
Right here.
Okay.
Don't be in front of the boss. Don't be in front of the boss.
I can't tell if he did it or not. How he did it.
Watch your feet. Fire soon. Fire.
I'm feared. Nice. Hey.
Nice.
Jam.
Nice diary. Yeah. Good shit. Thanks. And not here. Right. At least I made it. I guess. So which are we doing, Balthor, or are we doing?
We'll do all Balthor. At 134, Tess is at 128, and then we'll thyrain the first time using the time stop thing that we were talking about earlier. I'll let you type it again. Good.
Charging you out.
Okay.
He's charging now. Dribbling this one. Is done. Oh shit.
Oh, it's me. Fuck. Counter soon?
No.
Watch your feet.
These fools! I'll crush you all!
Flat breaks.
Yep. It canceled mine of his energy. Middle.
Grab. Oh shit, I got grabbed.
Me too.
Fuck. Dude,
push out.
Let me help you.
Good luck. Able to do that.
Left. Grab.
Hold.
She doesn't know where to go. She's getting pushed every round.
Yeah.
She doesn't learn.
Nope.
Top right. Grab.
Grab.
Oh shit, it's not grab. Grab.
Awakening everything that you have.
I don't have it.
Bottom right. Oh.
Oh my god!
Nice! Let's go!
Holy shit!
Oh
my god! Oh. Good job!
Good
finally! Job. I fucking spent 10 fucking hours this week!
Holy
2 on the first phase, and 8 on the second one!
All you had to do is threaten to leave, and then we get it easy.
Oh
my god.
Shit.
Thank you guys.
Holy shit.
Dude,
that was so close.
You should have said you were gonna leave like 3 hours ago, man.
Yeah, man. That was it.
Oh, shit!